Hello guys, just finished watching the match between Barcelona and Villareal, between Villareal and Barcelona at El Madrigal, and the most feared thing happened actually. We dropped 2 points again, and to me right now we can kiss the La Liga goodbye. Sorry, to me right now we can kiss the La Liga goodbye. We ain't gonna win this league anymore. Real Madrid are on a great run right now. Real Madrid are bossing everything right now. Real Madrid knows how to grind out those wins right now. Even without Cristiano Ronaldo, Karim Benzema, Gareth Bale, they still grind out those wins. They don't leave any stone unturned. They can win anyhow. They don't really need to play well. They don't. I haven't really seen Real Madrid play good football, but they know how to grind out those wins. And that's why they're on top of the league, leading us with 7 points and with the game in hand. Is it 5 points? Okay, leading us with 5 points and with the game in hand. That's crazy. At this part of the season, that is very, very crazy. I mean, Real Madrid defeated Sevilla without Cristiano Ronaldo, Gareth Bale, 3-0. Real Madrid defeated Sevilla 3-0. Who is Real Madrid not going to defeat in this league? And in my match preview, I'm sorry I was unable to post my match preview. I don't know what happened to my internet. I don't know why Ivan Rakitic was left back home. That is an insult on a player that is an integral part of our team. Rakitic is not in a good form, we understand, but there is nobody that can still come ahead of Rakitic on that bench. The only person I could choose right now is Denis Suarez, and Denis Suarez is a very similar player to Andre Iniesta. If Andre Iniesta and Denis Suarez play a full match together, it will leave Busquets exposed, because Andre Iniesta and Denis Suarez are both attacking-minded players and very difficult for them to track back and defend. Rakitic does both. He attacks with Andre Iniesta and he comes back to help Sergio Busquets. So the only person I can see to come ahead of Rakitic on that bench is Denis Suarez. Still, and Luis Enrique decided to start Andre Gomes. Andre Gomes, who has not even been, I don't know, since the day that guy. One thing about me, I've never been a big fan of Luis Enrique. Right from the day he became the coach of Barcelona, I've never been a fan of his. But he has managed to keep his job till now, and then again he goes on to buy Andre Gomes, sorry, Andre Gomes for 40 million. I don't understand how we got Andre Gomes. I will believe Andre Gomes is a player worth 40 million. I will believe Andre Gomes is a player that can improve a Barcelona team. Barcelona. Andre Gomes is not even in the class of Valencia right now. He's not even in the class of Valencia players right now. Talk less of Barcelona. That guy is not worth to wear that jersey. I don't like criticizing people. I've always believed him and Paco Arquesa are going to come good at the end of the day. But for now, no. For now, no, he's not someone you can play ahead of Rakitic and Denis Suarez. I don't get it. I think right now, I'm saying it with everything I know right now, that I want to Luis Enrique out of this team. We all want to Luis Enrique out of this team. We are tired of. He has proved that he clicks. His transfers have been bad. He doesn't. I don't understand for this kind of manager. I don't know the kind of manager he is. Barcelona in 2017 have played two matches and have got no wins. Messi saved us today. Messi saved us with that last minute free kick. Messi is like the only standout player in that team. He's the only one that can come out with the goods. Neymar sometimes does annoying things. Suarez just get. Seem lost in some games, but still, I won't blame anybody out of those MSN. They are quality players and they are the best trio ever. So I don't have any problem with the MSN. My problem is, what is the manager doing with this team? If teams press us up very high on the pitch, we can't play out from the back and we can't play good football, we don't win the match. If teams defend against us, we can't find a way to break them down, we don't win the match. how else do we want him to play against us? Do we want him to come and open themselves up for us and say, this is us, Barcelona, you can score as many as you like? It's not possible. They have a game plan. It's either they press up us high on the pitch or they defend against us. Both strategies against us has proved very, very lethal right now. We don't have any way to break those things down. So what else? Why else do we keep this kind of manager? Why else do we keep this kind of manager and keep bringing this kind of team? We need a right back. This has shown since Daniel Alves left this team. Sergio Roberto is a midfielder, not a right back. This is the general transfer we know. Our coach is making no steps of signing a right back. Instead, he is busy always starting Andre Gomes, even in an El Clasico, ahead of Ivan Rakitic, Denis Suarez, and better players. I really don't understand right now. It's really, really annoying. To me, the title is gone. I'm going to come back probably tomorrow with my preview for the match against Athletic Bilbao, which we really have to win if we want to have any hope of getting any silverware this season. Apart from that, I don't really know what else to say. I think it's time for Enrique to go. It's time for Enrique to go. It's time for us to bring a quality manager in. It's time for Enrique to go. It's time for us to look elsewhere. I don't want Coleman also. I don't want Coleman, but it's time for Enrique to go. It's time for us to start looking this way. We need to get someone who won't depend on the quality players on the pitch, who can also bring something out from his own brain as a man. I mean, he's like the third or second most paid manager in the world. And you have this kind of team, and you can't beat Villarreal, bro. You can't even... I don't know what to say right now. Guys. Just drop your comments. Click the subscribe button, please. And maybe when I come, I'll come back with a preview against Athletic Bilbao. Right now, I'm fuming and I'm very, very angry. Thanks, guys.